Super Mario Galaxy. Yeah. Let's play. So yeah. In the last episode of this, we went through that horrible thing. I do want to go to Pretty Sweet Galaxy. Fed that guy, and it opened this galaxy up. Okay, let's go. All right. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna be so terrible at this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I just made that. Okay. No! One more time, I'll destroy this thing. I will destroy this level. Oh my gosh. And I get a game over. Well, not yet. Okay. What? I swear. Oh. I hate this galaxy. It's so annoying. Oh my god. Really? Really, game? Why? Why? Actually, you never actually saw this. I don't know if I saw this. Really, why, game? Why? Seriously, why? I want to go back there, and I want to beat that thing. Fair and square, I do not like that, that isn't fair. I just rhymed. Why? I see why he says okay then. Sweet, sweet galaxy is horrible. Can I just not use this and just use that? Okay, that's actually what I'm gonna do here. I'm just gonna use the nunchuck.
Yes!
You should see my face cam picture. I can't. Okay, forget that. But I said, you should have, like, if I had face cam, it would be hilarious. Why is it too bad? It should say, you died or something. Not too bad. Yeah. Okay, so... I hate sweets so much. So much in this. Okay. This galaxy is so stupidly hard. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? For the for that one, I'm just gonna like. Okay. You should see. If I had face cam, this would be hilarious. I hate how he does that noise. Oh no! Oh my goodness, I need my fit. Okay. Okay, what is this? I can't go in. Well, that's actually super understandable. Don't stop here. The star is right around the color. Wait, they acknowledge this is really hard. Okay, get out of here, I need that one up! No, I almost died there! Okay, I got the one up mushroom, that's what counts, sort of. No! Okay, at least I got the one-up mushroom. Oh, I was about to say I could do that whole thing again, don't I? And I was like, I hate this. This is... So if we get the one-up mushroom, that's what counts. So I'm not talking, I'm just so focused. Mario, don't try and wall jump. That's always what gets me, actually. That's in Super Mario U. Oh no. Please no. Please no. Please no! Do I have to go back all the way there? Okay, yeah, I'm actually kind of hoping I am, because then I get the one up. Okay, right here. So this thing is gonna be all really mean. And it's gonna just wanna like be really like Chica's Magic Rainbow. This is like Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure all over again. And I know some people that know like the love of this game and know Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure. Everyone hates Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure, but if you know Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure and love this game, everyone's like, ah! But yeah. I am really sorry if you know Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure and love this game. Okay, this is seriously annoying because I can't, this is seriously mean. You see, I can't actually like just because if I just keep going without like going fast enough, I don't make it anywhere. That's me. I do not like that. No. Give the one up. Okay, we got the one up. That's what. No! John, you changed the camera angle on me, you evil game! It's like Chibi's Magic Rainbow Adventure all over again, except. I'm not promised! Seriously! It's like Chibi's Magic Rainbow Adventure! It's. Okay, this is seriously annoying because... This is seriously annoying because, like, the really, really mean thing about this is that it's really, really, really easy to fail here. Just this mean. Okay. Oh! No! 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 Another game over! I hate this thing so much! You know what's really annoying about this too? It's happy. It's like Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure. The music is so happy! And everything about it is just nice. But it itself isn't any of those things. This is literally Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure all over again. Oh! Okay, here we go. And the main thing about this is too that like you have to come on, I hate this. You have to like go fast to succeed, so it's all about that speed, isn't it? All about that speed. You have to actually go fast enough to succeed. Okay. No. Okay. We got the power star. No, we got a power star. I feel like I deserve a birthday cake after that, because... Okay, it wasn't nearly as bad as Chica's Magic Rainbow Adventure, but... it's almost the same vibe, because... Galaxy complete! You have a Chris, just... Yes, save your game after that one! Oh, I'm glad I did that before I figured out that I have to do that annoying thing. Okay. I'll be in. Here we go. So now I'm supposed to get into some fun stuff, because that was just like... Oh no. Who are you?
Hey, oh, come to the Daisy Starbucks.
pretty much a star, but just ask your ass to tell me more. Alright, I don't think I've got enough. Wait. Oh, what? Okay. Almost full. We're gonna need more star bits, okay. Before we have absolutely destroyed ourselves with that nightmare, let's actually go and... Okay, that's just a prank to the comet. Oh, I thought I was going to have to do that again. Oh, okay. That is crazy. Rolling green gas. I don't think this one's that bad. And I don't know how I knew, but... last episode, we beat physics. We're destroying physics in space. Okay.
Yes!
Oh, really? You have? Hey now, you're thinking about just rolling that ball away. You're gonna listen old build boulders here? First up to get on top of the... okay, man. Okay. I thought... okay. Alright. It's like that other one where, like... Hey, basic position. I'm going to hate this so much. I'm gonna hate this so much. Do you remember that like game that like Dan TM played? Don't get mad? This is a bit like it. Okay. Tiny Goomba. I got mad. Oh no, why did I destroy that? Please don't say I have to do that whole thing again. Okay, don't. And yeah, do you remember that game like Don't Get Mad? It's a bit like that little thing. No. Okay. So yeah, but do you remember that game Do Not like Don't Get Mad online that like Dan TM played? It's a bit like that. And again, it's like Don't Get Mad at it. So don't do that. Don't get mad or do that in this case. Instead of don't get mad, it's don't do that or you die. Okay. And again, this is really reminding me of that game, Don't Get Mad. Okay. Remember the rules! Remember the rules! Don't get mad, guys! Don't get mad! I probably just missed something like really important! Now I have a yawning checkpoint! No. I don't want to hit! No, get away! Go away! Okay. No! Again? Seriously? Is that really it? Guess I deserve it, guys. This is the perfect time for me to just like fly off the edge. Like mocking in the comments. I'm talking of mocking in the comments. We've got none of that lately, so yes. Like I just want to say thank you, because I just want to say thank you for all the, well not even the amazing, but all the nice support on my channel in general. Let's go to the enemy base. I can't live. What is that? Oh, I need to actually hit. I'm gonna go Bowser's Star Reactor. Let's go crazy on that. Oh my gosh, swing my thing around. Bowser's Star. Fiery Stronghold, here we go. It's already starting off crazy. Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this? Okay. I can feel a brown star nearby. This place is filled with all kinds of traps and stuff. Okay. I thought it was like a load of loads of one-up mushrooms or something. If we get 100 coins, do we get a life? I think that's all sort of like old knowledge to you guys, but yeah. Well, news or anything like that, but like, I don't know. We got some 2D Mario sections. I'd be probably really good at these, just because they don't require any, like, super gravity skill. Which I... Okay, right now. I want to be completely honest with you guys. I had no idea that was going to happen. And people are going to be like, hey, 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 watch out for the fire in the comments. Okay, the gravity is here, watch out for that. Okay, here we go. Like, I'm just going to say right now, I had no idea that we weren't supposed to go that way. Yeah. I know that might sound super silly, and everyone was like, wait, that really wasn't a joke? No, seriously. I just want to say right now, I always, like, my monkey always attacks, meaning I'm always like, oh my gosh, I'm going to be such, people are going to call me such a noob, I guess I'll just have to admit that I can't do anything. But, no! You guys don't do that stuff, which is just... I can't thank you enough for just the support on this channel in general. Mario! Why were you screaming about being... I guess we would scream about being... Why were you running so fast? Mario! No! I hate... You know what? Oh my goodness. Okay. Do we even have to beat Bowser? Do we just have to stay? Okay. Sing! I don't even know, man. Okay. Okay, here we go. You finally made it. Just in time for me to stop you and your little Starbits. You know, you probably are going to beat me, but not into Starbits. I will die with style. Okay, alright, what do we do here? What do we even do? Okay, I don't even know. Okay, I'm just dodging stuff. Do I have to jump on your face? Do I have to jump on you? Because I literally think I just have to jump on your face. Sounds so brutal when you say it out loud. What are we even... I don't even know what we're trying to do. We have to break things. Bowser, you're not going to kill me by doing that. So please, just stop it. And how do I even beat you? You're not going to tell me, are you, Bowser? You're not going to tell me, are you? Oh, I see now. I see. So, okay. His bomb's on fire. Bowser, I hate when that happens. I feel it. Yes! Okay, this is what we need to do. We basically need to have his bum on fire big time. Okay, this isn't that hard at all. Right, can your bum stop being on fire? Okay, no, no! Oh my gosh, my bomb's on fire. Okay, do we just keep doing this? Because it's not hurting it that much. This music, though. It's just like... Wait! Oh my gosh, I was being such an idiot. Okay. I don't even know. Do we have to jump on him? Because I am sort of quite sure that we have to jump. Okay, dude. Can you just like? Try and attack me! Okay, he can try and attack me and it's gonna work. Okay. Seriously though, I do not know what we have to do. I know it's something to do with this. Okay. Do I have to jump on him? Do we have to hit his flaming tail? That is so mean. But I'm coming for you, dude. Come on, we know the drill. You finally made it. Just in time for me to stop him until they starve it. Isn't that right, Bowser? I went down in glory. Okay. Let me try something. Yes! That's what I have to do! I see now. Oh no. What are you gonna do when I come for you? Bad boys. Good dog, bad dog. And it looks like you're the bad dog. Get out of here! Okay, your bum's on fire. His bum is on fire! Okay, here we go. No! Oh my gosh! Ugh! No! I swear, if that guy does that to me one more time, I will hurt him. Okay, Bowser, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do when I come for you? Bad dog. Oh my gosh! Bad Bowser. Oh, what are you doing?
Plan is too far along now.
You really think you can stop?
Yes.
I just want to say right now, this is a video game. It is specifically made for me to beat you. Oh my gosh, breaking the fourth wall with Mario. Okay. You got a star, the fiery stronghold. Bowser's star reactor. That's Bowser Jr.'s robot reactor. Mm. We're to another ground star, and the power has returned to another dome. Back in the observatory. But I still don't know. I still don't think we have the power stars we need to fly to the observatory. What? The villain who kidnapped the special one took her far away to the center of the universe. The observatory will be able to go there. Then you can reunite with a special one or something. Okay, save your game. I will save your game. Okay. But yeah, that is the end of. What is going on? Okay guys, it's been a weird day. Hope you enjoyed. Can you please stop, whoever that is? Hope you enjoyed this episode. The Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play. I'll see you later. Bye! See you later!